Hello, good day, and welcome to Encourage from the Friend. I want to thank you for watching the video and sharing the video with your family and friends, so together we can be an encouragement to others, and together we can share the gospel. Today I'm reading Hebrews chapter 11, verse 14 and 15. And clearly, those who live this way are longing for the appearing of a heavenly city. And if their hearts were still remembering what they left behind, they would have found an opportunity to go back. What is this life we are to live? We should live by faith. Those who believe that Jesus is God and He died for their sins exercise faith, confessing to God the Father they are sinning and ask for forgiveness. Through faith makes a person righteous. Galatians 3:11 says that the righteous will live by faith. Faith gives us hope, and hope becomes the foundation of what we want and what God has in store for us. Having faith, we believe what was already done that we never saw, such as the creation of the universe and everything in it, and that God was the creator. Faith makes us give an acceptable sacrifice, our life, to God. Faith makes it possible to live the life pleasing to God. Faith makes it possible to be taken up to the heavenly realm. The righteous man cannot look back to the life that he had before becoming a believer of Jesus. If they do, they will go back to that life. Keep the faith, believing what God promised will happen. Lord, I just want to pray right now that every believer will not lose faith, that they will keep their eyes on Jesus, hearing and speak to them in your prayers and in the Word, so they will receive what God has promised. They will live the life that they are supposed to live. They will live a righteous life. Not just for themselves, but for others to see. So when others see their life is different, they will be a witness of Jesus. And those that see the difference will come to know Jesus and have faith, confess your sins and ask for forgiveness. I pray this in Jesus' name. Amen. I want to give you the opportunity right now to pray the prayer of salvation. If you believe that Jesus is God, that you are a sinner, you can ask forgiveness, and He will forgive you, and will become your Savior, Lord, and enter in you, and you will become one with Jesus. Pray after me. Heavenly Father, I acknowledge that the separation between us is because of my sin. I confess that I have sinned and have fallen far short of your glory. I thank you that you sent your Son, Jesus, to pay the penalty for my sin. I believe that you died on the cross for me. I believe that you raised him from the dead. I am sorry for my sins, and I ask you to forgive and praise me. I want to turn away from everything the Bible all sin and receive Jesus as my Lord, Master, and Savior. Help me to love, serve and obey you for the rest of my life. In Jesus' name, amen. Now I want to encourage you to continue your growth with Jesus as your Lord and Savior, that your body is now the temple that He dwells. You need to pray with Him, learn to listen for Him to speak to you, and read the Bible, which is the Word of God, which in it tells us how to live the life we are to create, pure, holy, and sinless. Thank you.